And I'll leave the rest to you, Deadbeats. Anyway, this wine is really warm. But you know, Deadbeats, I actually find that hot wine is even better. I kind of wanna heat it up in like a pan or something. I wonder how that would taste. I feel like I want to add something like apples, though. Yeah, a hot spiced wine. I've never made it before, but I've heard it's really good. And me and Kusatori drank a lot of that on our trip. It was fun. Yeah, hot wine. Yeah, I mean, wine in the first place, at least red wine in the very first place, makes me feel real warm inside. So if it's hot wine, that's even better. It's like double the hotness. Yeah. But mulled wine is easy enough to make. Really? I guess I gotta look up a recipe then. Hi, Callie. Love your stuff. Thank you. Wine is an acquired taste, in my opinion. Oh, it certainly is. Mm-hmm. Yep. It definitely is. It depends. For me, for example, beer tastes like dishwater. But sometimes I drink it anyway. If it's like, it depends though. Like an ice cold Corona beer with a lime in it, then I can drink it. They had like a line of rainbow ones going. I liked the red one. It was pretty good. But it just kind of tasted like any other flavor. Dishwater. Yeah, like dishwater. You know, like when you're washing dishes and then sometimes you've got like water that collects at the bottom of the dishwasher. Tastes like that to me. Mm-hmm. Yep. And then as for like hard liquor, I really can't drink rum. But I do enjoy some tequila and vodka. I don't know, darker hard liquors are just hard for me. You know? You've tasted that? Well, no, I haven't tasted dishwater before. It's just an assumption. Maybe I'm just what I'm trying to say is that it doesn't taste good. I mean, you assume that dishwater doesn't taste very good, right? Maybe it does taste good. I don't know. I've never tasted dishwater before, okay? I can't actually really tell you. It's just an assumption. Hey! It's just an assumption! Mm-hmm. You guys are bullying me again. I don't like it. No, but I still missed you guys a lot. Despite it all, I still missed you a lot.